me quick, said old McPhee. What's this all have to do with me? I spent all my time at sea, a loner. Is there something else I should know? Something hidden down below? The level of your conversation. Well, it turned away before the answer. Though I yelled aloud, he refused to hear. It became too clear. So it went as we put out. I was left in constant doubt. Everything I asked about seemed private. The captain strolled the bridge one night. I stopped him in the evening light to ask him would it be all right to join him. Well, he stood there like some idol, and he listened like some temple, and then he turned away. All along the faithful coast, we move silent like a ghost. The timeless sea, a tireless host, possessed us. The wind came building from the cold northwest, and soon the waves began to crest, crashing across the forward deck, all hands lost. I alone survived the sinking. I alone possessed the tools on that ship of fools. Ship of fools. Ship of fools. That ship of fools.